I'm Kate Shindle, president of Actors Equity Association, and we are endorsing Joe Biden and Kamala Harris for re-election because 4 years of a pro-worker administration is not enough. Among many other things, we need the PRO Act to put labor laws back on the side of America's workers. So in 2024, we need to increase our pro-worker majority in the U.S. Senate. We need to flip to a pro-worker House of Representatives, and we need to re-elect Joe Biden and Kamala Harris.